A simple and quick test procedure is helping to deliver improved herbicide tolerance to lentils. Weed control is a major issue for the pulse industry, and lentils in particular are very poor weed competitors. Herbicide options have been limited to pre-emergence, which can damage seedlings if leached into the root zone. Group B tolerant lentil varieties have recently been delivered to the industry, and now with further research investment by the Grains Research and Development Corporation, Group C tolerance could become a further option.
So this is an Australian commercial line showing susceptibility to the Group C herbicide, and then this is a line treated exactly the same but from Argentina, which we found through the germplasm screening, which had very good levels of tolerance to the herbicide. So what we've done here in this experiment is made a whole series of crosses using the tolerance from Argentina with Australian material, and hopefully we have come up with lines which combine the Australian adaptation with the tolerance from the Argentinian line.
Sardi leads the research project, which involves Pulse Breeding Australia and the University of Adelaide. In a simple rapid test devised by using field validated results, lentil germplasm is assessed for its level of tolerance to Group C chemistry. To ensure exposure to the herbicide is uniform, cultivars are grown hydroponically in coarse sand. The non-binding medium allows the chemical drench to be flushed straight through these pots after 24 hours. In just 4 weeks, tolerance or susceptibility is easy to see.
This crossing only commenced in 2012, and already now we've got lines we're fairly confident will have the tolerance, and we can hopefully get them out to growers in about 5 to 10 years from here. The impact for growers is that they now should be able to have some post-emergent weed control, and lentils being very sensitive to weeds, so they lose yield and their qualities can also be affected by competition with weeds. So this is a real step forward in making pulses more robust in the farming system.
This pulse herbicide tolerance project is also looking at faba beans, which have no post-emergent herbicide options at all. A slightly different approach was taken compared to the lentil work, and has proved very successful in identifying lines with Group B tolerance.
With the faba beans, we used a conventional technique where we treated the seed with chemicals to speed up the expression of naturally occurring genes and to increase the frequency of finding those genes. And then we took that seed and grew it out in a field situation where we treated it with a herbicide of interest, and we're fortunate enough to select tolerant plants. And we found four plants in a 9-hectare field.
The herbicide tolerant progenies of these plants are now in the controlled environment of Sardi's Adelaide Plant Research Centre.
These lines we see here are the first lines being assessed now for potential variety release. So we're at the evaluation stage for yield and other agronomics, and we've got some preliminary data back this year showing that they are around the mark with current faba bean varieties as far as yield and disease resistance. And then obviously we need to go to seed multiplication with a commercial company and get the seed out. So we're probably still looking 5 years or so away from farmers getting this technology.
Next for this pulse herbicide tolerance research is to find solutions for weed control in chickpeas. Meanwhile, the lentil program will now field validate the Group C tolerant lines and has commenced developing lentil lines with combined Group B and C tolerance.